Do you find the human heart fascinating? Are you skilled with computers and electronics? Do you like using technology? Then maybe a career as a cardiology technologist will get your heart racing. Cardiology technologists use a variety of equipment to test, record, and analyze a patient's heart performance and rhythms within a multidisciplinary healthcare team. To take the pulse of this important career, we spoke to a cardiology technologist working in Alberta.
Hi, my name is Alyssa, and I'm a cardiology technologist. A cardiology technologist performs a variety of non-invasive diagnostic testing on the heart. A cardiology technologist can either work in a private setting, such as a clinic, or in hospital settings. In a rural community setting, you may be given other duties, such as lab work. A typical day looks like arriving at work. We have a team huddle, and this is where we find out where we are assigned for the day. Some different places we might be assigned that day include stress testing, Holter monitoring, ECGs.
So we're good to get this monitor started here.
We typically do up to 10 Holter monitor applications in a day. ECGs are up to 100 patients. Our stress lab is typically booked up to 6 patients every morning. And so our days are booked pretty full.
Hi Rob, so you're here for a 24-hour Holter monitor.
When a patient arrives for their testing, we explain the test, calm any nerves, make sure they feel calm and comfortable. Depending on which test the patient is here for, the test time varies. A Holter monitor typically takes 10 to 15 minutes to apply, a stress test anywhere from 30 to 45 minutes, and an ECG as quick as 5 minutes. Once the patient is finished with testing, we analyze this data, interpret it for any abnormalities, arrhythmias. These results are then sent to their chart and read by a cardiologist. Depending on which site you are employed, there are different work hours. Typically, it's an 8-hour shift, so 8 to 4. There are some facilities where you're working evenings and sometimes nights.
Okay, so while you're on the
Some of the tools and equipment we use on a daily basis include treadmills. For manual blood pressures, we use stethoscopes, ECG machines, Holter monitoring devices, and we are frequently using computers to compile results and chart on patients. The personal protective equipment that we typically use are gloves. In some cases, we may need to gown up using a full body gown, masks, gloves, and goggles for specific isolation patients.
Can you tell me your birthday?
A good cardiology technologist is personable, caring, understanding, and takes the time to tailor their care to each and every patient. Other good skills to have are critical thinking, confidence, being able to work with technology, and being detailed with your work is also very important. This position is very physically demanding. You're on your feet all day, constantly moving, assisting patients, especially on treadmills. So it's beneficial to be very physically fit. The education required for this position is a 2-year diploma program. Once you receive your diploma, you will go on to write the Canadian Society of Cardiology Technologists National Exam. You then need to become registered with the Alberta Society of Registered Cardiology Technologists. There are a few different advancement options in this career, such as device and pacemaker clinics, catheterization labs, and cardiac rehab clinics. Those do require further education.
I'm gonna get you to hold that just
I was inspired to become a cardiology technologist because of the different variety of patients you see. Also, with this job, there's a good family work-life balance.
Rob, you can have a seat in this chair.
A satisfying aspect of this job is seeing a patient come from beginning of treatment and see how the patient's quality of life changes from beginning to end of treatment. If you're interested in healthcare, love working with people, and have the ability to think critically, this could be a great career for you.
To succeed in a career as a cardiology technologist, you must be a team player. Be willing to follow guidelines and be able to respond quickly in emergencies. Empathy and the ability to reassure patients is also important. If this sounds like you, then a career as a cardiology technologist may be something you heartily enjoy. Don't skip a beat on the details and find out more about this occupation, including training requirements and salary ranges in the occupational profile on the ALIS website. While you're there, check out some related occupations, including diagnostic medical sonographer or electroneurophysiology or ENP technologist. Explore the possibilities. Go to alice.alberta.ca